So, dear students, now we start today our topic on control system. The topic is open loop control system and closed loop control system and the basic difference. First of all, as you see in this PPT, what is the meaning of a system? An interconnection of elements and devices for a desired purpose. An interconnection of elements and devices, the different elements when interconnected with each other, because we want some goal from there, them. So that is known as a system. What is a control system? An interconnection of components forming a system configuration that will provide a desired response. That will provide a desired response. So that is known as control system. A process is the device, plant, or system under control. The input and output relationship represent the cause and effect relationship at the process. Now, for example, in a cloth industry, let's suppose we want that we want the output. The input is just the cotton. Then after threading, knitting, cleaning, dyeing. In process house, dyeing, then waiting, then after certain steps by step, process and shooting or shirting, not directly, via consisting step by step process. So the combined is known as a cloth industry, but individually they are different sections. So that is a control section. Without the dyeing, the cloth cannot be come at the outlet. Without proper knitting, the cloth will not come in the section of process house. Without threading, it will not go to the next section. Without yarn process, without yarn, the cloth, the cotton cannot be converted into thread. Is it clear? So there are different sections include, with the help of a combination of all those sections, we are able to find out suit or shirt. So that is known as a control system, because each thing depends on the control action of the previous one, right? So basically, as we told, it is an interconnection of system. Actually, the control system is basically of three types. Actually, a control system is of three types: open loop control system, closed loop control system, and the third one is multivariable control system. Open loop control system, as the name implies, when we provide the input and we will find out the output. The output only depends on the action of the input. That is known as open loop control system. There is no meaning of feedback. There is no meaning of feedback means the part of the output will not fed back to the input side. And closed loop control system are that control system in which the part of the output will fed back to the input again. So as we see in these diagrams, open loop control system utilizes a controller or control actuator to obtain the desired response, whereas closed loop control system utilizes feedback to compare the actual output to the desired output response. And the third one is known as multivariable control system. The multivariable control system, as the name implies, when we split the basic word multivariable, it means a different, multi means more than one. So whenever more than one inputs are there, more than one outputs are there, and signals are applied, and if feedback is also present, then multi feedbacks are there. That combined system is known as multivariable control system. So basically our topic is, what is the difference between what is the meaning of open loop, closed loop, and what is the basic difference. So in a nutshell, first of all, I am telling you what are the basic differences, then we again go for the next PPTs, and then come on paint file and we will type all those things like a blackboard classroom study. So basically, open loop control system, the basic thing in open loop control system, feedback is not present, but in a closed loop control system, feedback is present. The output in case of open loop control system is not depends on the control action, but In case of closed loop control system, the output depends on the control action. When if we just want to draw a block diagram type of structure, then we will give we will have we ha should have an input side, a output side. In between the input and output, controller and plant are there. But in case of closed loop control system, in between the input and output, one more element is there, that is feedback element. That will be again fed back to the input side via a error detector. We use the word error detector because it may sum with the input, it may subtract from the input. Okay. And which one is stable? Then open loop control system definitely stable compared with the closed loop control system. Construction, whose construction is easy because there is no feedback in open loop control system, so the construction is easy, but the closed loop control system construction is little bit complex, and it is open loop control system is non-linear, wherever closed loop control system is linear. Some examples about the open loop control system like washing machine, traffic light, immerse road, TV remote, like these are closed loop for the control. If we talk about the closed loop control system, then air conditioner, refrigerator, toaster, these are the example of closed loop control system. Okay. Now see this next PPT in which whatever I told you will see open loop versus closed loop. An open loop controller, also called a non-feedback controller, is a type of controller which computes its input into a system using only the current state and its model of the system. As I told you, non-feedback thing. As I told you, it is a non-open loop controller is that it does not use feedback to determine its output has achieved the desired goal of the input. This means that the system does not observe the output of the process that it is controlling. And in case of closed loop, we can say closed loop control system use the open loop system as forward path and feedback from the output to decide the input level to the open loop system. So there are a little bit different, but the essence is same. Open loop do not include the feedback and closed loop include the feedback. The terms open loop control and closed loop control are often not clearly distinguished. As I told you, a little bit non-linearity, a little bit inaccuracy, a little bit simplification or complexity, that's why. Therefore, the difference between the open loop control and closed loop control system is demonstrated in the example of room heating system. In the case of open loop control, the room temperature according to figure, the outdoor temperature will be measured by a temperature sensor and fed into a control device. See the diagram in which there is open window and temperature will be monitored, right? And but if we talk about the closed loop control system, in the case of closed loop control system, the room temperature is now measured and compared with the set point value. See the diagram. It is feedback system. The room, the inside room temperature and the outside temperature is compared in this case, that's why it is a closed loop control system. Okay, now we instead of that MS Paint file, PPT, we just focus on the MS Paint file so that it will be more clear for us to understand the basic things. So I am opening and typing. Yes. So now see this MS Paint file where I will type. Closed loop. Closed loop control system. Open loop versus closed loop control system. What is the basic difference between an open loop control system and a closed loop control system? Right. So now, because we want to study about the differences, so it will be more easier for us to see the difference. If we see the difference in a tabular manner, let's see what is the difference between an open loop control system and a closed loop control system. Here I write down open loop and here I write down closed loop control system. Okay, understand? This is your open loop system and that is your closed loop system. Okay. Now step by step we see that what is the differences. Though the first difference and the foremost important difference is feedback is not present in case of open loop control system, whereas feedback is present in closed loop control system. So the first difference between open loop control system and closed loop control system is feedback is not present in case of open loop control system. But in case of closed loop control system, feedback is present. As I told you, there is no feedback. So first we have to see this with the help of a diagrammatic structure. So in case of open loop control system, there are controller and plant. Input and outputs are applied on the controller, then the controller output will be fed back to the plant or process, then we will find out the output like this one. And that also elaborate you how the feedback is not present in case of system. So see, this one is your plant. Here there are input, that is your input. This is your output set. So input, output, then controller and plant. So see here, the output is only depends on the input, but there is no feedback. But in case of closed loop control system, if you talk about the block representation, then instead of controller and plant, input and output things, one more important thing is red track. See the name this one. One more thing is the feedback element. to see. All the things are same, but in case of closed loop control system, now it will be modified via the output. Again, come to the input side. This is error detector in which the signal is fed back. Yes, now we can see input is applied. So see, this error detector is what is the new thing? The new thing is actually here. Yes. So this is your new block diagram, that is closed loop control system. It is that as we mentioned in the first difference, no feedback and with feedback. So now with this block representation, I think it is clear in front of you that how we can say that no feedback is present and feedback is present, because the part of the output is fed back to the input side. At the input side, error detector is there. Now, what is the meaning of error detector? Error detector means the input signal and the feedback signal either subtracted, either added with each other. So whatever the output, it will show you the error. So the second and the important difference is the block representation. The third one is, we can see the output is, in case of open loop control system, the output only depend on the input, means output not depends on the control action, but in case of closed loop control system, the output depends on the control system. Output is not depends on output, not depends on output. Not depends on control action. Wait. So output not depends on the control action in case of open loop control system, whereas in case of closed loop control system, the output depends on the control action. Right. The fourth difference is, it is, and then about the stability, accuracy, and those of terms, which one is complex, as the figure implies, as you saw in first difference also, because there is feedback, so complexity, little complexity, but in open loop control system, it is construction is simple. Which one is stable? Then open loop control system is definitely stable. Open loop control system is definitely more stable compared with the closed loop control system. So the fourth difference is, it is stable. Right, and the fifth difference, so the fourth part point in case of closed loop control system, it is less stable. It is less stable. Okay, the fifth difference in case of open loop control system, in case of open loop control system, it is construction is simply, construction is simple, but in case of closed loop control system, the construction is little bit complex. Complex construction, little bit complex, not too much complex. Then which one is linear and which one is non-linear? Definitely open loop control system is non-linear. Definitely open loop control system is non-linear. and the closed loop control system is linear in nature. And the last one is the basic examples of open loop control system and closed loop control system. What are the examples? This is the most important things. In case of open loop control system, we can say washing machine, traffic light, TV remote system, immersive road which you use, are these are immersive road, traffic light, washing machine, TV remote, these are open loop control system. These are open loop control system. So examples are washing machine, washing machine, TV remote, immersive road, traffic light. These are certain lights. These are general examples, general examples of the open loop control system. Similarly, what kind of example we can put in closed loop control system, in which feedback is present? So how, what kind of, like air conditioner, refrigerator, toaster, air conditioner, refrigerator, toaster, these are your closed loop control system. These are your closed loop control system. So we just saw the difference between the open loop control system and the closed loop control system. So thanks for watching the video. We will again start with a new topic tomorrow. Thank you very much.